I understand you're the one that found this orb inside.
You must... I'll sell just a... Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
That's all he's got. mining is hard work, but we pay a fair price for any ore you dig up.
Anytime I get tired of working, I just think that maybe the next... It's going to happen soon, I just know it. We'll strike something better than I...
Yes?
We were supposed to be rich by now, you know? Thorgar insisted we'd be swimming in gold.
Be careful where you step in the mine. Don't want to cover up some valuable ore or gems or something.
The mine... I'll buy everything you've dug up. Aye.
Ha!
Thank you. need to talk to you. Get lost.
You eat our food, you pollute our city with your stink, and you refuse to help the Stormcloaks.
We haven't taken a side because it's not our fight.
Come and browse my fine selection.
Everyone's... blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Whether it's armor, you need some metal hammered. The finest weapons and armor. If you meet anyone in your travels,
do you have any luck tracking down some old pitchforks?
I don't haggle. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. thank you for your custom.
I'll be sure to stress your urgency. It seems like every farmer in Skyrim is short on supplies these days.
I'll be fine.
Master, you're far too old for this sort of journey. We don't know what's inside. Not well. Seat, and I'll fetch you some tonic.
Oh, if there was a tonic that could help me. They would have found it by now. Ah, so you're an alchemist then? Hope to see you again soon.
I own Hollyfrost Farm outside the city. It's honest work.
Come on, just stoke the fire, take a seat, and get the cold out. This here's Candlehearth Hall. Wait, sure thing, it's yours for a day. Folks been hearing some strange stuff coming from... Have you seen that shrine of Azura? I'll show you to your room, right this way. Enjoy your stay, and don't break nothing.
How can Elda hate the Dark? Well, when she knows so little about them.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.